I handle digital transformation projects for clients across different industries, the financial services industry, consumer markets, to help them achieve profitable growth. That's the bottom line. I use data science basically, but when you're executing digital transformation initiatives, span across, you know, a lot of things from software development to advanced data analytics. So for customers, we typically guide clients to be able to say, for these customers that I have, how likely are they to leave right now? So that's where you start talking about customer churn. Depending on their behavior, you know, how can I tell what exactly to sell to these customers? We guide clients through a lot of customer segmentation, and there are a lot of advanced data analytics algorithms that are involved in this. So you do a lot of clustering. So I'm giving you all these examples just to say, yes, there's been some involvement with data science, but the use of the knowledge I've gained from this bootcamp is to further add value, you know, to clients. So I can talk from a more informed standpoint, be able to advise more appropriately, you know, make better educated guesses, you know. Data Science Dojo was like the only training that could provide the amount of content it provides within a short period of time. I didn't come here knowing how to build a model, but now I just feel like, well, I can build a predictive model like 5 minutes. That has been really valuable, and it's really going to go a long way in delivering the value that I came here to get.